Hello, I'm Mark McDermott of Catholic Renewal. Catholic Renewal is a group of professionals in the corporate restructuring industry committed to providing charitable assistance to Catholic charities so it can help feed the hungry in our surrounding community. While COVID-19 and the restraint on large gatherings prevents us from hosting our event this year, it's also increased the needs in our communities. We appreciate the over $700,000 we have already received and wanted to show you exactly where your money is going.
Welcome to the Bronx Food Hub. I'm Deirdre O'Connor of Catholic Renewal. This is one of the few places where you can see your donations hard at work helping the community. It's my pleasure to introduce to you this year's 2020 honorees. We've put them to work today at the Food Hub so that they can educate all of us on the great works of Catholic Charities and how we support families in need in our communities. It is my pleasure to introduce Jay Goffman, Vice Chair of Rothschild, and Bill Darrow, Managing Director of Moelis & Company.
So Jay and I are here today to talk to you about the tremendously increased needs of New Yorkers amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, and what you can do and what we can do to help address those needs by supporting Catholic Charities of New York. We're here in the Food Hub, as Deirdre said earlier. This Food Hub serves 52 different pantries across three boroughs, Staten Island, Manhattan, and the Bronx, as well as Westchester County, all part of the Archdiocese of New York. And you cannot imagine the tremendously increased needs of New Yorkers. People who are out of work, people whose economic safety nets has fallen away. And what we do here, what Catholic Charities does here, and what your dollars do helping Catholic Charities really goes to keep people alive across this city.
Hey, Bill, did you know that this 1,100 square foot mini warehouse facility was erected in 2016? It's part of the larger food pantry hub model that we've created here in this South Bronx location. Here we receive, sort, and then redistribute food to an entire network of community-based, interfaith, partnership pantries, and soup kitchens. Every month, we bring in and then distribute over 50,000 pounds of food and produce to over 1,200 families. It's really an exceptional model and a great program. At this location, not only are we able to help support our clients, but we're able to teach them ways to be more independent.
So we're in the restructuring business, right? And we don't like to see waste. We like efficient operations. This little facility helps Catholic Charities of New York provide 6.5 million meals a year to needy New Yorkers. Over 1 million New Yorkers are food insecure in our city. And while we do have a number of large corporate sponsors who really, really help, we need everybody's donation from small dollars to large dollars, the corporate sponsors of our Catholic Renewal event. $250 can feed a family for a month. Now, we saw some of these boxes outside. That one box you saw contains enough food to feed a family for a week. Now, I'm sure that we all probably find ways to waste that amount of food every week. But what we need to do is step up and provide the resources to Catholic Charities to do more, to support more New Yorkers in this tremendous time of need.
That's true, Bill. The economic effects of this lockdown have been devastating to many, many people. They've not only lost their sole source of income in many, many circumstances, they're now they need to find ways to support themselves, to avoid eviction, to help with utility payments. And it's even getting worse now with the school year restarting, with this hybrid learning method. Many parents that are still working need a safe place for their children to come and learn online. And we can help with all of that. We provide that safe location. We can provide that assistance. We can provide many other assistances. But there's a bigger problem here. We can't just sit around and wait and hope that things will get better. We actually need a new generation of heroes to rise up. It's what we call neighbors helping neighbors.
And Catholic Charities doesn't just provide food to its clients. There's all kinds of counseling and advice that's given, from immigration advice eviction assistance, nutritional counseling, psychological and emotional assistance to families under stress. Your dollars go to help that too, and also to employ those people who are providing those services. You can't imagine the impact, the amount of stretching that goes into the dollars you give. And as restructuring people who don't like to see waste, Jay and I can guarantee you, having walked around this place and seeing the workers working so hard and what comes in the door and goes out, there's nothing being wasted here.
So friends, thank you for joining us today, and especially thank you for helping our neighbors and our communities.
Hi, I'm Pat Hoban with Young Catholic Renewal. Unfortunately, all of our networking, service, and charitable events are suspended until further notice, but have no fear. We've marked the calendars for next year, September 14th, 2021, for our big annual Catholic Renewal Gala. We're hoping things return to normal as soon as possible, but until then, we're praying for you, your families, and our communities. Be safe. Thank you. Thank you.